They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for Vitor. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown.
Pete, wait! The Arbiter's with us!
Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
They must love the smell of Bulgari. Yeah, I'm doing a little product placement. I gotta get paid too.
So just like I've done with the previous ones, there'll be gameplay videos and then shorts after.
First squad, you're my scouts. Move out, quiet as you can. Bravo team, this is Johnson. We got him. Fall back to the extraction point. Over.
Roger that. Reynolds out.
The marketing for Halo 3 was absolutely incredible. I don't know if you guys remember, but the piano from Martin O'Donnell, the campaigns that they did to advertise the game were just absolutely amazing. Halo kind of went through evolutions, and Bungie definitely was not out of creative juice by any means. Just like with the last two.
Johnson, you be advised. Hostiles are on the move.
I'll be kind of mixing in some commentary, stories, memories.
Gunny, you're breaking up.
And some of my experiences with Major League Gaming. By the time we get to Halo 3, Halo 2, you saw a lot of the domination of Final Boss, Ogre Twins, Walshy, Saiyan, which was unbelievable, and I don't think we'll ever see anything like that ever again. Halo 3, you had a lot of rising stars. T-Squared kind of had a resurgence with Straight Rippin', and there was a lot of really incredible players. But even back then, the staying power of Halo was kind of starting to fade a little bit. There was a lot of excitement and incredible gameplay to watch, but not like right immediately when the game came out or anything like that, but eventually, as the Halo 3 competitive scene progressed, that's when you started to see MLG branching out into more games that equaled or exceeded the popularity of Halo, like Call of Duty. I didn't enjoy watching that. I certainly didn't enjoy all of the games that MLG had going. I think at that time, I was on the Gears of War stream, but Halo 3 still had some fun memories.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
Red out, you will. Find them.
Yeah.
Bad idea.
You live no more!
Pelicans are en route, Chief, but I can't raise Bravo. If you find them, get them to the extraction point.
Landing zone is this way. Show me its location.
Kiss my ass.
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Could you watch me die?
I'll be honest, those little interruptions, to kind of make up for the fact that we don't really see Cortana because we left her behind, super annoying. I don't know if it annoyed any of you while you were playing, but everything would stop and it'd slow down.
We got company, so hustle up.
I get why they did it, it's an interesting plot device, but ultimately annoying. That was avoidable.
Banshees! Fast and low!
Break off, now!
I'm here!
Watch yourself!
I'm
Lots
here.
Of thruster! Hang on!
Get a hold of her!
Negative! We're going down!
Oh, psyched myself out. I think the Halo 2 legendary brutes would like a word with you. Not so long ago, I would have got worked. I would have got beat like a wet noodle. Ooh, I got greedy. I didn't see that guy. Well, damn. Because it's a damn. The best jokes are the ones you actually have to explain.
Banshees will return. Hurry! Back into the jungle.
Arbiter.
Today is the day you die, meat!
The Banshees will return. Hurry! Back into the jungle.
Tempting. Oh!
Unworthy of my blades.
Come on, you dumb apes!
Oh.
You want breakfast? You gotta catch it!
There must be one that walks out slightly after.
Come on, you dumb apes! You want breakfast? You gotta catch it!
Huh.
Yeah, that wasn't gonna work.
See how they bait their trap? I will help you spring.
Ah, crap. I can't go back.
Solid.
Should have made different weapon selections. Holy crap, just leave me alone. You're not gonna get the kill. He might though. Or not. I gotta do something different here. Make up for these poor weapon choices. I gotta at least take them down. Pick a sniper and a sword. Regrets. I've had a few. Not just the prophets. I mean, admittedly, I'm in a loop of my own making because I chose the wrong weapons, but... like, how is this not a headshot? Someone explain that to me. Arbiter, what are you doing? You on break? You taking a siesta? What are you doing over there? Steal myself. I don't know what metal has to do with this. Knock, 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 knock. Oh, for the love of...
That beast has a hammer.
Oh, no, 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 no. I didn't sign up for this either, buddy.
He's a zombie! I see you! Run!
Where are you running to, buddy? Come on now. I was just trying to reach you about your car's extended warranty. Dumbest thing I do. Oh, yep. Yeah, that was pretty dumb. Dumb confirmed. That was not wise. Solid. Hmm.
Run away!
That was not exactly the kind of luck you win a casino with. Why don't you come on down?
Run!
Oh my. Oh man. Oh, I don't like that. Yowza.
Keep the pack together.
We're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hokus. Friendly gunship coming in hot.
Oh, that's crap. That's all right, though. We'll serve a little helping of our own.
Phantom!
I see him. Stand by. Going loud. Everyone down.
Phantom inbound.
Grants one Phantom.
Alright, I think it's safe to say we own this bridge. We'll go ahead and evac. Right? That's the next. Yep.
Hold on to your knickers.
Hold on to your knickers. I think I'll need a British accent on that, buddy.
FF confirmed. Contact is Pelican dropship, Kilo 2-3, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.